And they channel spirits, so they're Wicca. And that is so wrong to do to his son. He really should not be involved with his relatives at all. I told him he needs to become Catholic. He needs to become baptized, and he needs to separate from them, and especially my mother, because she's such a bad influence. Saying she's Catholic and divorcing her husband, that's almost even worse than becoming a complete witch.